Hi, I'm Leticia Barr, and I blog at techsavvymama.com. I also work with responsibility.org as an education program amplifier, and also I'm a member of their educational advisory board. Because of the roles I've had with responsibility.org over the past 3 years, we've had a lot of different conversations in our home about underage drinking and alcohol in general. As a former classroom teacher, I'm a big believer in teachable moments, so that means that we talk about things as they arise. And that's really important because that shows me that my kids are interested and curious, and there's no better time to address their questions and concerns than the present. In honor of responsibility.org's 25th anniversary, I thought I would talk about what responsibility means to me and my family. For me, it means being a good role model for my kids. It means knowing my limits when it comes to alcohol. It means setting a really good example, and it also means having important conversations with them at any age and stage. So, I've asked my kids a few questions about what responsibility means to them, because responsibility is different for everybody.
I'm Thomas, and I am 9 years old.
I'm Emily, I'm 12, and I'm a sixth grader.
Responsibility is knowing what's good for you.
If you're responsible, you don't really do things you aren't supposed to do, or something that people wouldn't approve of you doing. I'm responsible by waking up and catching the bus on time, packing my lunch.
I'm a good listener. I follow directions.
Feeding the dog, letting out the chickens, doing my homework, and turning it in on time. Responsibility is about making good choices.
I'm responsible for myself.
So I learned in our health unit in PE that when you are my age, or when you're younger, or even like when you're up to maybe around 18, that your brain is not fully developed yet.
I know alcohol is bad for me because that it affects your brain when you were young.
Like alcohol and smoking and tobacco and stuff, and like drugs, can influence how your brain develops and you might never be the same again. Like if I took alcohol or got addicted, it does the same thing to me but worse than what you do when you're an adult because the brain is not fully developed yet.
And then it makes you do like bad decisions. If someone offered me alcohol, I would say no.
If someone offered me alcohol, I would absolutely say no. I know that it is not okay and that my parents would not approve of me taking alcohol, A, from a stranger, and B, when I am underage.